and then maybe someone helping Google Sandcrawler vehicle, right? You will see it's a one-to-one scale replica. If you look at the pillars at the back, that's supposed to represent the tracks. Fantifor is the spaceship that Darth Vader was trying to capture, where Princess Leia was using to escape with the plans of the rebellion. Okay, so this corridor is supposed to represent that scene. Every floor has this corridor scene. Also, because it's George Lucas's building, some of the pictures here you see are from his personal collection. Dylan, if you can name me all six stones, I'll give you this poster.
Space, reality, power, soul, and mind.
So what did he say? Give me R2-D2. And so he really liked that name, so he kept it. And then when he developed Star Wars, he called him R2-D2. So that's a homage back to his American graffiti days. And then also for BB-8. You guys what? Is pretty hard, not many people. But the fact that you knew it off the top of your head was a lucky guess.
Was a lucky guess.